now, and let's just say this is the Eiffel Tower. The Eiffel Tower is pretty big since on the top of it, and I'm going to go to the top afterwards. The Eiffel Tower has two ends, so if a plane falls down on it, it will snap in half, as you can see.